love creating stuff to help my classroom out. So sometimes when I'm looking for a book, I go by a recommendation by a friend. And Miss Patel actually recommended this book to me. She thought it was phenomenal. I decided I'd read this book. And I chose Out of My Mind by Sharon Draper. Jiminy Crickets. So this book, when I went pure off of recommendation. Oh my gosh, I love that I had a blank slate because this book is like no other book I've ever read. The girl's name, the main character, is Melody. She has cerebral palsy and she gets upset because of the way people treat her. As the book evolves, you get to see how she's changing. She makes people understand what she's going through. It's just an incredible journey. From a fifth grade's point of view. Take two. She's always wheelchair bound, and she has all of these thoughts that she cannot express. And one day when she's in school, a girl comes in with a new laptop, and she wishes that she had something like that. Her paraprofessional, Catherine, helped her do some research. They found a computer that could actually talk for her, that it can express all of her thoughts. The students couldn't believe it, that she actually had thoughts. They thought that she was not an intelligent girl, and this girl, Melody, is such an intelligent girl. There's an old saying, don't judge a book by its cover, and with Melody, it's definitely that. I really think we can all identify with Melody because people think things about us that definitely are not true. Definitely read this book so you can see all the fabulous things that happen. You have been watching Book Review Shorts. You have been watching Book Review Shorts at the Oak Street Libraries. Tune in next week so you can see next week.